Then you can't get back. Let me key. I still have a key. Let me open this door. Oh, these jerks. Okay, hang on. Where is that beak? Let me go find it. I need bombs. Was I missing bombs? Could I buy bombs already? Let me go check. Does anybody remember how I got bombs in this game? I feel like if you bought the shovel, the next thing he sells are bombs, but I don't quite remember. Oh god. Hang on, detour. A shield, so I don't want to just sit here and grind for money. Actually, Jenna, can I ask you to look it up?
Yep. So just
thank. Again, I know pieces of power are supposed to be good things, but it's just kind of annoying. Oh my gosh, what did I just say? Yeah, whatever. Okay, so these guys, basically, you have to hit all three of them at the right time so they all have the same symbol in order to destroy all of them. So it's kind of annoying. Nope.
Yeah, after you fought the shuffle, apparently.
Hmm. There we go. There's the beak. You found the stone beak. Let's find the owl statue that belongs to it.
Walk.
Turn aside the spined ones with a shield. They usually give fairly obvious hints, however. You've got the Nightmare's Key! Now you can open the door to the Nightmare's Lair. So yeah, bosses are called Nightmares in this game. Yeah, I won't be able to get into that particular room until I get bombs, so, eh. Yo! Hi, guy! Yeah, this game. Good stuff. Oh, yes! Mid-boss. Barry, come back. Alright, but this creates a warp point. We can warp to the beginning of the dungeon, which is helpful. Even though the boss room is like right there, but. Oh, yes, right. This boss is a little annoying, though, already, if you're not careful. If anybody remembers that one boss from A Link to the Past that knocked you off of the platform if you weren't careful, that's this again. Buzz, buzz, outsider! Oh, shoots! That was close. And we got the heart piece. Or heart container. You've got the full moon cello! Swamp. A path opens in the blooms. I'll just assume that Owl is talking. Because who else would it be? Whoo! That is an instrument of the sirens. I have to admit, at first I did not believe you were real. That instrument, along with the seven others in the set, has the power to wake the windfish. You must collect them all. I was instructed to give you directions. Your next goal is north, in Gaponga Swamp. Hoo, indeed. Hoot, indeed.
Hoot, hoot.
Buddy, it's serious! Yeah, really serious! Yeah, it is! The Moblins came to the village! Yeah, that's right! A whole gang of Moblins! Then, it's real! They all went to the house! Yeah, that house! And then they did something at Bow Wow's house! It was a really bad scene, with the Moblins! So I mean, ah! It might be faster to find out for yourself what happened. Aye! That's terrible! My bower was dog-napped by moblins! Oh, ah! Please, somebody help my poor bower! Yep, so, is dog-napped really the right term? I don't know, but yeah.
It's, there are dogs in this universe. It's a weird, weird universe.
Well, screw that, let's go fishing.
Sounds about right.
It's hard to... Nope. Fine. It's hard to get that one guy who's right under you, but he's the one who has the heart piece that I'm going for, of course, so...
Looks.
Oh. Tiny guy, why? Oh no, you don't. Gotcha. Oh, it's a big one, and it has a piece of heart too. You get a 20 rupee prize on top of that. Nope, I'm good. Alright. I just wanted that piece of heart. Alright, well now that we can jump, we have to go to upwards, I believe. Blah, 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 piece of power. Hang on. Blah, blah blah blah, unlimited power. Now I can jump this gap. There you go. Well, I pretty much stick to myself, me and my letters. My name's Wright. The only thing I don't like about my hobby is that I never receive a response. Oh, I didn't want to hit the parrot, I wanted to talk to the parrot. Can I? No, I can't. Likes. Why? Oh, right, there are two chests here. Oops. And I fall like a nerd. Okay. You got 20 rupees! I can't get the other one because I need the power band bracelet. Music. The fish stirs in the egg. You are there. Cryptic.
Yeah, a little bit.
All these statues are so cryptic. But I love this music. Anyway, we won't be there for a long time, actually. Because that is very much the way to the windfish. Wah! Where did they take Bow Wow? I forget. Was it on the other side of the swamp? I can't actually go through the swamp at the moment. Hey, get off me! Oh, I can get this heart piece at least. Whoop. If I stop falling into holes like a jerk. Okay. Oh, right. I can go this way. Here we go. Now we're on the other side of the swamp. The windfish in name only, for it is neither. It is neither the wind or a fish. Tamaranch Mountain and Kapanga Swamp. Let's see. You're close to Talta Heights. The camera shop is nearby. I actually want to go to the camera shop first. There it is. Camera! I just love to take pictures! Will you let me take your picture? Sure. Go to the back of the room and stand in front of the screen. I'll call this, Here Stands a Brave Man. Say cheese! What's your name, young man? Link? Well, here's your album, Link. Give it a look before you leave. Let's see if we can fill that album. The Travels of Link. Do you want to look at your album? Man, back when there was the Game Boy printer, and you could actually attempt to print these pictures out.
Yep. Good times.
Now here's this nerd. Print okay. Print error 2. Wow, that's disconcerting. Okay. Why is it that every freaking error that has to do with that printer is so disconcerting?
I don't know. It was weird. Everything about the printer was weird. Sometimes I think it was a fever dream, but it's not because I own one. I think I still got it. Still have the camera. I absolutely still have the fucking camera.
I never had that or the printer. I think I knew someone who did, though. It probably would have given me nightmares anyway.
It fucked me up a little bit. It was weird. Man, I wonder where that printer is.
You should find it.
I wish I could. Like, off the top of my head, I can't even imagine where it is. Probably in the basement somewhere. But, like I said, sure, I got the camera. The camera's right over friggin' there. I still have that right there.
Do you know about the, do you know about the printer at all, Julian? The Game Boy printer? It was a thing.
The camera.
It's a Giga Ghost! Did I just get a spear? What was that? Oh, I probably got an arrow. I don't even have the bow yet.
Mm-hmm. Arbitrary.
Whoop. Are you pushable? Nope. I'm just creating more ghosts.
Ghosts for days.
You know you're in a Zelda game when you have to absolutely push on all the gravestones you see ever.
Desecrate every grave.
Also zombies. Ow. You know, it's really sad. Like, when I initially played this game, I thought they were like weird mole people, and it took me forever to actually see them as a zombie. So the ghosts actually follow the old pattern of the ghosts from the original Zelda game, where you have to kill the ringleader in order to kill the rest of the ghosts. So whichever ghost was initially on screen is the ringleader, and any more you create after that are, yeah, copies. Maybe I need the, Oh, you know what? I probably need the power bracelet. Right here. Meh.
Also, I will be right back.
Okie dokie. Mm-hmm. this way. Anyway, let's go save Bow Wow. Huh? Who's this suspicious looking runt? Okay, boys, let's get rid of him! You must be an assassin sent by Madame Meow Meow to rescue the mutt. You came here to get me, but it is I who will get you! Wow, ouch. Oh, right. Okay, I have to wait until he charges. There we go. He has to be- go, oh god. He has to be closer. Come on, get closer. Gotcha. You saved Bow Wow! What a fearsome beast! And now Bow Wow will destroy my enemies for me. Alright. Well, before we return, Bow Wow, we need to ask a little favor of Bow Wow. Go, go eat him. Eat him. There you go. Alright, we'll have Bow Wow, well, eat the enemies all on the screen so that we can actually progress forward. Come on. Come on, Bow Wow. Eh? There we go. Eat this thing too. Yep. Good job. Good stuff. Actually, there's a chest down here. Yes, there is, actually. Nice! That's just enough to buy the shovel, too, actually. Let's go back and get the shovel really quick. I want bombs as well. Right, before we go into the second level, let's go get the shovel. Arbaro. Not yet. We can't return you just yet. Deluxe shovel, 200 rupees. Seems expensive. Well, we gotta get it anyway. Thanks a lot, and come again! Brother mumble. Yikes, that bow! But it's only 10 rupees for bombs, hang on. And then enemies just start regularly dropping bombs, so let's get 10 rupees. We can do that. Punch some bad guys. Eh? Wanna? Kinda hungry? Yeah. That's what I thought. Man, they're just not dropping anything. Rude. Eat him! Eat him! Yes! Delicious victory. Whoa, I didn't know that the owl showed up here. I actually didn't know this. Ooh, that is a fearsome looking animal you have there. Do not forget, the next instrument is in Gaponga Swamp. You literally show up just to say, hey, wrong way. Thanks, I already knew that, owl. Wow, who knew getting one last rupee would be this hard? There we go. Thank you. Bombs are mine. 10 bombs, 10 rupees. There we go. Now we properly have bombs. That will definitely help us in the long run. Just backtracking for that one room in here. I feel like it had a good amount of rupees in that room, if I remember correctly. Also, Chomp cannot follow us into a dungeon. Oh no, right, it was a secret seashell, of course. What else would it be? Oh, well, we picked it up, sure. Needed it anyway. Alright, so now that we have bombs and the shovel, which, holy shit, I should be using the shovel more because I need to dig my way to riches. Actually, digging my way to riches doesn't work as well in this game as it does in the Oracle games, because the Oracle games actually had, like... Gosh darn it, dog, I don't want to hurt you. The Oracle games had... different amount rupees, like they had green and blue, and I think pink, and then the highest one was, or red, and then the highest one was the 100 rupee one, which you could occasionally dig out of the soil, and was like the fastest way to just get a bunch of rupees. This game, maybe not so much. Oh well. I think Bawa just ate that enemy off of me, that's kinda terrifying. Oh, wrong way. I have to go in through the other way. There you go. Let's get into the dungeon proper now. Ah yes, level 2, Bottle Grotto. which is full of bottles, unsurprisingly. Ugh, hang on. Stretching. Ugh. Actually, I've been sitting next to this apple pie for forever, and the smell is killing me. So, pardon my munching. Hmm. Good stuff. Oh, right, magic. Magic dust. Okay. There we go. Also, Cheese, is that you lurking? I think I see you lurking. Alright, there we go. And now we've got the compass. I always seem to get the compass before I get the map. Ah yes, this is also the first time they introduce colored barriers. Except they're not different colors, which is weird. I guess I'm too used to the Oracle games. Oops. Actually, wait a minute. Was this way? Oh, well, I have a key now. Oh, geez. I guess there's really not much point to that, but. Whoa, I don't know how I made that. You found a stone beak. Let's find the owl statue that belongs to it. Ow. Rude. Oh, jeez. Let's, maybe get some hearts. Hearts, please? Please, hearts. Chomp. Chompy. I'm just calling him Chompy now. Chomp. Chomp. What are you, full? Come on. There we go. Much better. Can I can't reach it from here. Whoa. A part of the floor is raised. Tap the blue crystal. I already knew that. Oh, I got him stuck. Oh my gosh. And this keeps happening. There we go. Make every block design the same. A new path will open. That's not the best hint, but whatever. Screw the lights. Oh, this guy. Right. He throws a bomb every time I hit him. I can just keep him in this corner. There we go.
I'm back.
Oh, welcome back.
Sorry about that.
No, it's okay. You missed me saving Chompy in the Bow Wow. Uh-huh. And I also got the shovel and some bombs. You'll see I'm just calling him Chompy now. You'll see Chompy when I leave the dungeon, so
that's good. So nobody friend.
Ah! Why do I keep falling like a doofus?
Yeah.
So this dungeon is called Bottle Grotto, and if you can't tell, it's full of bottles. First, defeat the imprisoned Pole's voice. Last, Staphos. Wow, Pole's voice. There's a name I haven't heard in a while. Whoa! It consumed the keys.
Oh god.
Oh, we got the map. I don't think I can destroy that thing yet. I'll just move this way. Why am I missing a treasure chest down there? Okay. Oh my god, ghosts!
Zoinks!
Like Zoink Scoob! I can't believe I just made that voice.
It was pretty great.
You found the power bracelet! Yay! At last, you can pick up pots and stones.
Yeah.
All of a pot and a stone. Wow. But yeah, it's annoying. Even when you have the power bracelet now, if you don't have it equipped, it still gives you that, oh, you can't pick this up, like, text. Mm-hmm. Oh, wrong side. How about you don't? Oh, it's this way. Oh. Oh god. Hearts. Can I have some hearts, please? Bulls. Oh, there was very good. Oops. Right, this jerk. Oh, shoot. I don't have the boss key yet. Oh right, defeat the Pole's voice first, and then the... Wait, throw this pot at you, and then... Nothing? Oh, the keys also counts towards that. Okay, hang on. So, throw a pot at this guy, and then get out of that corner! Get out of that corner! Hey! Hey! Out of that corner! Come on, skull. Skull face, please. Okay. Nope. Nope. Okay, keys, and then this guy. There we go. Piranha plants! Oh my god, you guys. Right, there's a chest here I couldn't get before. There we go. Woo, 50 rupees. Actually, it's been a while since I saved.
Oh dear.
I'm gonna do that. Although it kicks me to the title screen. Thank you. Why, jeez. At least that fairy's always in that pot. I don't remember what this boss was. Oh, right, he's literally a pot. Ho ho ho! I'm your bat guy this time! Ho ho ho! Riveting. Riveting dialogue.
Masterpiece.
Nya nya! Nyeh! You can't hurt me as long as I have my bottle! What did I have to do? Wait until he finishes throwing these fireballs, maybe. I can't move, but I'm still alright. Your little sword won't break this bottle. Well, how about I dash you against the wall?
Rip.
Yeah, blah blah blah, your bottle. So great and everything. There we go. Wah! You broke my bottle! Why, you make me hopping mad! Oh god, I gotta watch out for his fireballs. They actually legitimately hurt at this moment. There we go. You've got the conch horn. Wait, I just got by out of my apple pie. Prairie. The prairie is waiting. Oh, here we go. Here's Chompy.